Well, I'm here with Vanessa, and we're going to give you a few tips and some reasons why you as a buyer want to have a home inspection. So Vanessa with Accurate Home Inspection is going to share a little bit of that with us. So Vanessa, take it away.
Well, we're in a crazy market right now. A lot of cash buyers, they're foregoing the inspection, doing without. However, that's a big mistake in my opinion. You may have lived in your home, or the person that you're buying it from, they may have been there 20 years. So they're not sure of the actual condition of the home sometimes. They may know that they got a new AC unit, but they may not know that there's a soft spot in the wall where there's moisture or mold. The roof, you know, that's very important with the insurance companies. Even though their roof looks like it's great, there again, like the soft spot in the wall, unless someone walks that roof, even if there may be a soft spot. And I'm kind of funny about drones as well, because a drone isn't going to fill a soft spot during an inspection. But during the inspection, we're going to make sure that all the appliances are working top notch, your air conditioning, your plumbing, your electrical. Sometimes there's not a GFI. That's not a big deal, actually. So buyers don't need to panic about that. That's a very inexpensive fix.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. GFIs are very common to come up in inspections. And one of the things I tell buyers, it's pretty typical that you're going to get at least one of those GFCI or GFI, ground fault circuit interrupters. And usually we get those on the outside of the house, although many times we might have them inside. And, you know, we can give you some more information why that's specifically important. But let me go back to what Vanessa said about the roof. You know, insurance is very important in Florida. And if your roof has a soft spot, like she said, or maybe the life of the roof really isn't long enough to get insurance, well, now as a buyer, you can't buy that property. Now, as Vanessa said, we do have some cash buyers, but I will tell you, even if you're a cash buyer, having a home inspection is extremely important. I even share with people it's a honey-do list sometimes, because there is a list of things to take care of. So
yes, there are. And when you have a home inspection done with Accurate Home Inspection, the largest compliment I get from our buyers and real estate agents, we explain the report very calmly. There's nothing to panic about. You may have, like you said, several things, the honey-do list, but it's nothing to be in a panic over, but at least you can have peace of mind knowing,
yes,
the true current condition of the home.
Absolutely, and it's so much more important than a lot of people put value into. So Vanessa, let's share with them, and we've given you a couple of tips, and we'll share some more down below, I'm sure, in some ways that they can contact you. But just in case anybody who's out there that is moving their way to Florida, especially if you're relocating down to Florida, Vanessa's going to share information with you so that you know how to reach out to them.
Yes, thanks, Tamela. You can call us at 772-337-4463 or contact us via email, info@accuratehome.net. And just know we are a one call gets it all stop. And also, we do include $25,000 worth of warranty, including a 5-year roof leak protection.
That 5-year roof leak protection, boy, that's important. Yes, absolutely. So you've got your information. You know how to reach out to me. Thanks for joining us for this little snippet of information. We're going to have some more for you, I'm sure, coming in the future as well. So we love that you shared this with us. Thank you so much for spending this time with me as well, Vanessa.
Thank you for having me. You're fabulous.
Thank you all.